All right, so I shoot on a Sony a7 III, and one of the big things with Sony cameras are color profiles. I landed on shooting in hybrid log gamma, or HLG, which actually is not a color profile, but a color space. And in the latest version of Adobe Premiere, the way they handle color spaces is now a little bit different. So when I was done with my edit and I went to go export, this is what I found. The look on the timeline is very different than how it looks in the export window, most noticeably in these highlights which are blown out, but also in the saturation and the contrast levels. But the fix is pretty quick and easy. The first thing you'll need to do is go over to the project window and right-click on your sequence and select Sequence Settings. Under the video section, change the working color space from this HLG option to Rec 7 or 9 and hit OK. Now you'll notice the timeline looks much more like the image in the export window, which we don't want. So next, go back in the project window and select all the footage, right click, select modify, then interpret footage. Down here under color management, select color space override and change it to Rec 7 or 9. Hit OK and now everything should be back in order. I'm sure I'm not the only one out there shooting in HLG, so if you ran into the same issue, I hope this helps.